Hi, this is Rob from seehowtodoit.com. Today we're going to show you how to adjust the float on your swamp cooler. First, you're going to want to start out by making sure you have a good bend in this pipe over here, which you could hold one end of it and just bend it a little bit and put a slight arch like you see right here. Then we're going to go ahead and take a needle nose or a channel locks, and we're going to loosen up on this adjustment right over here on the float. All right, now we're going to loosen up the adjustment, which is right over here. We're going to do it either with a needle nose or a channel lock. Go ahead and grab it. Just loosen it a little bit. Enough to where you can go up or down on the float. Get the proper height that you need, which a lot of times you look at the ring around the swamp cooler and either go up or down on your float. Once you have the correct adjustment, then you're going to tighten back down on this adjustment here. And then go ahead and tighten it with your channel locks or needle nose. Go ahead and tighten that a little bit. And then you're done. And you might need to put a little bit more of a bend up or down on your float, and that should do it. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe and click on the link in the description to visit our website. Thank you.